me?
No, sorry. Now, I've been looking over your file, and I see you kids have all been horribly physically and emotionally abused. Oh, whoops, that isn't your case file. It's the Penn State University Gazette. I'm joking. That's just a joke. We like to have fun here. It is your case file. I was just all like, it's the Penn State Gazette to be like a joke. We have fun. Now, listen, you're going to be put into a foster home, so I need to know, would you like to go to Neverland Ranch, a Catholic church, or Penn State University? We're having fun here, aren't we? I come up with these, and the guys, it's good to laugh. I just asked them if they wanted to go to Neverland, a Catholic church, or Penn State. I'm a trickster. People say I'm really meant for comedy. Here's my headshot, just in case you know anybody. Can't hurt, right? Okay, now, are we all starting to feel a little bit better?